No talking after that. You can't talk to each other. You can't talk to your parents. You have to deal with your own pain, your own suffering, your own struggles. You can't talk, but you can't be like, oh, my leg really hurts. We don't care. Not my problem. It's your problem. Okay? So, go get some hugs, go get some kisses. You can drink at any time you like. I wouldn't drink too much though. Okay, you know, great story. One of our gradings at Douglas, we had a student, and you might remember the grading. He slammed about half a Gatorade like that, happened to be red. We were doing it once, and he went green. He was East Indian, and he went green. And we saw him, and I'm like, go to the bathroom. Puked all over the floor, and then everyone else puked, and he slipped in it, and it was a mess. it was straight Gatorade. We had three pink geese, but we kept going. So there'll be a bucket in here. If you gotta puke, just puke in the bucket. And everybody else keeps going. Okay, just don't. It's kind of fun process. Kind of gross. It's kind of fun. Okay, so let's have some fun. Black belt victory. Really encourage everybody and parents. The test is a fun test for us. It's a nerve-wracking test for you, and it's a tough test for them. But be loud, be supportive, cheer them on. You can, anytime you like, cheer, pump up, pat them on the back if they're near you. They just can't talk to you.
And this grading is going to be your first step to that. Your black belt is the beginning of your training. Stances, your technique, and leave it all out here. If your parents have to carry you home, that's good. That's their job.
This is my life. It's not what it was before. I've shared, and these are my dreams that I've never lived before. Somebody.